Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. Hope you are all very well. It is Thursday night and we are about to start off a new game, a new puzzle game. This is going to be Push Pipe Paradise, as recommended by Eddie Riofa. And for those of you who don't know, Eddie was, I think, the guy who actually recommended Recursed to me. And he actually sent me a list of other puzzle games, some of which I've got, some of which are still on the list. And this is another one which does come highly recommended from Eddie. So, yeah. Hope you guys are all well tonight. Let's, can we get something going on here? There we go. Push Pipe Paradise. Dabby Dozy. Fantastic. All right, so, yeah, I don't really know anything about controls, etc., etc. Looks like it does use controller. I might have to go and find my controller in a little bit. But we'll see if we can play with keyboard, I guess. So yeah, let's jump in. Let's jump in, and it's quite like a nice little tranquil soundtrack by the sounds of it, which is nice. We can hopefully just chill, relax for a little bit. Arrow keys to move. Oh, hey. Can I talk to people? I don't know. He's fallen asleep playing too much solitaire, it seems. We'll talk to this guy out here. Hey, you made it! Thank you so much for coming. Did you have any trouble finding the island? Not much of a talker, huh? That's alright. Anyway, your uncle's still asleep. Your uncle still hasn't woken up. He's been asleep for months. Man, lazy man. We've all been trying to pick up where he left off, but we're all very tired. I was hoping maybe it runs in the family. Plumbing? I hope this won't be a waste of your time. Well, the conversation. Okay, so it is X and Z, R to restart. Well, I think we know what we're going to do here. Can I go back and talk to this dude? Whoa, I knew it. Forgive me, I need to rest. Really? Is my uncle waking up now? I guess not. All right, well, I guess we're just going to walk on to the next one. Oh, okay. This is like Soccer Man all over again. Oh, wait a second. Interesting. Oh crap, undo, Z. There we go. This is just like Soccer Man. Alright, so that's not good. Push it across, then I can go. Need to change this here as well. Alright, I think I've done it. Oh, crap. There we go. Seems like every time we do that, are we draining something? I guess we get like a free roam here as well, as to where we actually want to go. Ripple effect. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, but I can't do anything, so I need to reset. So what did I do there? I pushed that down, and I pushed them all across, didn't I? Yep. Maybe use this one to that's what I wanted to do, but now I've jammed that one in, so if I don't push that one as far, that didn't work. Kind of like where I can and can't push these things from. There we go. Oh, you tinker. Where's that going to be? Yeah, but that's not going to do that, because it's not going to allow me to get into there. There we go. Man, that was... yeah. That took some thought, that's for sure. Alright, so... that's three done. We've done that one, done that one. Let's look at this one. No escape. Okay. The no escape comes from that. I kind of feel like I would need to push that and that one down, then push that one in, something like that. I just love the sound, the confidence of my voice right now. That and that. Oh, and then we start getting into issues like this. Alright, let's reset, because I don't think I've made good progress. So, how might I... I just feel like it has to be something like this. But I can't get into there. What's the extra pipe for as well? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Maybe we need to, like, totally redo this puzzle. In as much as we do this. But then we'd be short. So I'd need to do... I have to come down to there. Then I push them up to there. Alright, I need to be organized better, but okay, so I'm gonna take out the middle pipe. So that one's gonna fit there. And then yeah, okay. This one comes. Bring it down another notch. No, don't want to do that because then I can't move that one back afterwards. There we go. So yeah, I made the comparison to Sokoban. Main difference between them though, I guess, is that this allows you to go back more than one step. But straight from the off, I mean, we've done like the first four there. They're pretty challenging from the, like, from the off, I'll be honest. So that's always good to see. And like I said, nice kind of like instrumental soundtrack as well. So... Okay, so that's done that. And now I want to do... How does this want to be? wants to be. Gotta flip it first. Yeah, but can't do that because that'll make that stuck. Because I need to flip it that way. Let's think. Oh, stop doing that. I've messed this one up though, and I need to restart because I've messed that one up too much. Go back, please. So the first piece is easy. That one's stuck. All right, do that. Push there, there, and then we will do. Hey, look at that. There we go. Achievement unlocked. Novice plumber. Alright, so first bits are done. Let's go speak to this dude. Nice one, bud. I said, nice one, bud. Seriously, you're doing great. Hey, is that my uncle? Fast travel here anytime using the pause menu. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Where are we? Are we down there? It does actually show us as well which ones are which, and it differentiates as well the different colours. So, all right. Interesting. I'm guessing, like, oh, it's the. So wait, what's the. Which are the yellow ones? I thought it was like the background of the puzzles, but maybe not. Well, this is our uncle then. Maybe he's woken up. Oh, really? You're just going to go? You're going to talk to me? Thanks. Okay. Let's separate them off. And do what exactly? Don't want to do that. I need to. All right, but no worries. Good to see you around there, buddy. Hope the hope you're getting on top of that tiredness, buddy. Hope you're taking care of yourself. So this one is going to go down to see. The problem is, I need to come. They can only rotate to one way, so I can't switch the positions out. Can I do that if that makes any difference? As I cuss. All right, push that across. Then so push this down. It's the wrong orientation. Unless I do something like... I can get around here though. I wonder if this like I can use this one to block perhaps. Push from here. Oh, I've done it the wrong way around. No. Yeah, I would need that to be pushed like that all the way down. And then push it that way. Hold on. That's it, isn't it? I'm done. I think I'm done. I think I'm overcomplicating this. I can do that. I'm going to just push from here. But I'm stuck. Can't get out. Oh, that's problematic. Ah, I can do that. So, well, I need to go back a bit more. Take that one there. So that one needs to be in place. Then I do this. And crap. That could be it, actually. No, because if I touch that, that's going to... Awkward moment where you think you've actually worked it out, but you haven't. How do I get back in? So the only way I could see to get back in have to do something like this. Rotate the pipe. If that was one higher. Okay. Yeah, I'm back with this problem though, aren't I? Was this meant to be an easy one? Oh, jeez. Six-point turn. Let's have a go at this one. Well, that's not helping anybody. Just pushing it back. I need to flip it that way first. I've taken more than six turns. Does that mean I failed my test? No! Failed my plumbing test. Should I just do that? And that puts me there, so it's don't really feel like I've gained anything by doing that. Still need to kind of flip it. Need to rotate. Hold on, I need to try and visualize this in my head. It needs to flipped. Needs to flip that way, and then needs to flip that way, right? There's a lot of certainty in my voice. Yes, it flips that way. See, that's the problem. It flips that way. Can't do that, or else it's going to just get rinsed, and that just undoes all the hard work. The only opening move I've got is this. And that. The next move, the only move I can do after that is that, but I could then go all the way back over to here. Oh, it's getting night time. That's nice. To which I've now done this. Why did I do that? It's an interesting question. That's not helping anybody. Is that any different to actually how I started off? Well, that's trapped anyway. So. Can't do that, that just traps it. Really no point to that at all. Turn back to this maneuver again. That traps it in the corner. That just undoes what I did before, right? So, I do this though, and that, yeah, nope. Because of that orientation, if I push that, that's just going to reset what it was before. So I think I'm probably looking at this like completely the wrong way. I think I kind of need to It seems like the hardest rotation is getting the top facing down, right? So if I can, yeah, it's just the starting position though. By George, I think I did it. I did it! I don't know how I did it, but I did it! What do you guys got to say? Hey, I told him you would come. I didn't think you were going to make it. He didn't think you were going to make it. Well, the conversation is just flowing in this land. Buffer zone. Thank you. Didn't want to push it that far, actually. Push it there. Yeah, that can't do that. But, okay, so I need to think about the rotation here. Well, that's just completely screwed the pooch. Can't solve that now. Likewise. I'm going to be very careful here then. It's going to have to come across here. I had to guess. I would say oh, I don't think I can though. All right, let's put that idea kind of flat on its ass. I think I could push that up to the top, push it up further, but I can't get the single pipe at the top, I don't think. Can I ever do this? Problem being, it's going to roll over. And once I've put that in position, I'm a little bit screwed. I can go around here. But I can't do anything else with this now. So that's not the answer. Where would I put this? So I just think that the small pipe has got to be used. This way. So once I've got it over this way, I need to push the angle in first. What's going on, Dr. Kecklin? Welcome along to the stream, buddy. How are you doing this fine evening? Hope you're well. Yeah, it's got to come. All right, so Do that. Do that. That's going to trap me in there, isn't it? Yeah, it's locked me in there. The angle has to go first. This is on Steam. Yeah, this is it was a game recommended to me by the same person that recommended a game called Recurse to me, which was subsequently my game of the year last year. Was it last year? I think I played it last year. Yeah. Yeah, Recurse to my game of the year last year. This is Push Pipe Paradise. It's about sort of manipulating the pipes. It's basically a pushing puzzle game. But yeah, no, it is on Steam. I don't think it's too expensive either. So, but yeah, we're just starting it tonight. Trying to get our heads around it at the moment. Alright, so I've done that. Now, I can push that down. And then... what do I do? Trying to think of what rotations I need now. Actually, it is just this now, isn't it? I need to be there. In here. So maybe I need the pipe. Ooh. Reset. In an ideal world, right, I would push the little pipe up to here. Move this away from the middle 1 minute. Push this across. Didn't want to do that. I have to go there to stop myself from doing that. But now I've... doing that, I've screwed the... I can't get the pipes out from there. Thank you. Hold on. Push that to there. Hold on, let me push this back to the... I can't push it back to the bottom. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to kind of... I didn't want that little one in the way. And what I wanted to do was push this middle one up to here while it's on its end. Come around the top. Push it down so it would put it in the right orientation. So this one, I can either do this to move it that way, or I can do that to move it that way. That's my only options with that one, Dr. Kecklin. This one, obviously being just like a single one, I can't do a lot with. But what my thought process was, where it is at the minute... Where it is at the minute, I want to kind of like move it one to the left, and then I can push it down, which will get in the right orientation. But then I have reservations about turning the pipe. Hold on a minute. I had another idea. What effect does it have if I use the pipe to push it? Aha. So that's progress. Then. Oh, but that's in the way. That's something. But see, if I push on that pipe now, it's going to flip it up on its end. I mean, that's what I've wanted all this time. Oh, well, that might be it. There we go. Sweet. I should still have done that one at the top. Solution get. See, we've not done the one just above the X where we are at the minute. I don't know what to gauge that as though. Is that a medium puzzle? I don't know. I mean, again, this is just two pipes on this one, where this one needs rotating. And I can easily solve it. My issue is I trap myself in. I can't escape. I can't get out. So, my only thought on this is, push that up there, but it needs to be one across. So from here, I can push it down and then push it across, right? So that would be that. 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 You know what? That's a good shout. That is a bloody good shout. Dr. Keklon, my man, where are you? Where the hell are you in my list? Dr. Keklon. Let me give you 20 points for that. Hold on, we'll be back in a minute. I know I've just pressed the wrong button. But yeah, good job, buddy. You did a thing and stuff and earned 20 knockies for your troubles. Alright, so that's 8. So, let's go and... We've done that one. All these jolly ones over here, look. Let's work our way around anti-clockwise. Narrow pass. Okay, let's think about what we need to do first. Alright, no worries. Not a problem at all. Take that back. Yeah, I don't want to touch that one. That's the problem. That's all right, that would work. So I want to tip this up. Oh wait, tip that on edge. And I can move this one across. Yeah. Okay. Before I do that, let's put this one. Ooh, I might need to move that little one as well before I put that one in place as well. Let's go back a bit further before I even tip that one up on its end, even. So I can push this one. How would I get that back though? Sure, I can do this. But I've trapped that one in the corner, haven't I? Yeah, I can't move that one now. Alright, that's kind of like the right idea, I think, but. I need to. Work out how I can. Push that, that's gonna, yep, no. There we go. That's that one in place. Then I gotta move this one down another one. How did I get that on? I had that in the right place before. Now I can't. I need to tip it that way. That way, which is that way for you guys, that way. I hate my webcam, it's backwards and I hate it. Whenever it comes to like doing directions and stuff. It's completely wrong. Push that there. That just gives me the same option to do that and that. Push that there. That blocks that in. If, however, I do not that, that. Nope, wrong direction. That. Go around here. Drop that in place. Boom. Alright, 9 of 47. About a fifth of the way through. Pull cue. Now my thought here is I've got to use these to push these out, right? So what if I... If I do that straight off the bat... It's not going to help much because it's just going to trap me in there. Thank you. So then I'm thinking, something like this. Problem, I can't get behind the long one now. That's a problem because now I can't move that one on the end. That's gone too far. That could work. It's effectively going to be that. But. I'll have to go there. Then we put that bit in place. I'm going to need to swap. Sorry, I'm just having a mental moment here. No, go back. It's called pork, you remember? Yeah, so what I should have done is before I've done this, I need to be on this side because I want to bring it over this way. Doesn't give me any option though there. Yeah, so from here I would need to get onto what I've noticed, although I do like the soundtrack, whoever's like the guitaring on this is like hitting them frets really, like it's really giving them frets a bloody workout, man. because I need to flatten this. Bit like that, really. Yeah, there we go. Boom. All right. Elbow grease. Oh my goodness, so we got three here. Let's try and figure out the pattern first, I guess, before we do anything. I mean, we're not really left with a lot of... There we are. So I had to guess. Yeah, that one's going to go there. This one's going to come down. Yes, this one comes down, so that goes to there and there. I then have this one, which will go there. This one will go there. And then that one will drop down. So that's the... That's the finished thing. And then but that doesn't go oh hold on this might work actually. Well, possibly, if I hadn't have put that one there, the idea was I would have pushed this down. Pushed it down to kind of about here. This is Push Pipe Paradise in differential. Welcome onto the stream, by the way. Hope you're doing well. Go there to allow me to escape. As does that. There we go. Woohoo! But yeah, basically the idea is like you've got to solve a load of plumbing puzzles, basically, is the aim of the game. Access denied. Alright, so you basically, you got to push the pipes. Or is that, I don't know if that's sarcasm. But yeah, basically you push the pipes to connect the pipes together where the water's gushing. So for instance, I've got these two pipes that have got water at the top. I've got to connect the pipes so that the water is then flowed down to the bottom. But the pipes, the angled pipes as actually rotate, so it's not just as simple as pushing them. It's not that simple. Oh, I wonder. I do that and then it's stuck. Crap. But the problem is now I can't flip that. That had the hallmarks though of like being the right idea. Thank you. You see, the issue with that now is I can't... Hold on. Let's restart this. Can't do that. So I think maybe what I need to do instead. That because of the way it rotates. Because the problem is now. Yeah, the problem is now. Whilst that's like the right orientation and everything, it needs to be down one. In addition, I need to work out where. Can I? Because the other thing I need to think about as well and give consideration to is like these individual pipes, right? I need to do kind of like this and this. And then the same with this one. But then obviously doing that, that locks everything off. Where do I put these corner pieces? That's the... Unless... Can I rotate and push it back down? Yeah, but then... That one wasn't in the way. That could be a good strat. Okay. All right, I could be on something here. That direction. Okay, so then too much. Okay. There's an issue with this though. partly get around it. Actually, no, I can't. This can. Yeah, okay, so that's my new issue there. Is that I can't get this flat. Only that, but I wouldn't then be able to get the ones at the sides down either. So yeah, quite a pickle. So, pushes that straight back. There's no way where I can use that. Alright, so we've done that. That's a thing we've done. But what would be my move from here? See, it has to be. Don't see how. I don't see how I get these in position. What's going on, Dr. Kicklin? Probably just in time as well, because I got a Scooby with this one. So the only thing I can think. Actually might not be a bad shout. I may have got this. So if I have one in position like this, the other one's there. That's not going to help, is it? Because would it help if they were both rotated? So I have this. push this over here. I push this here. I think it's doing that. Seemed like it really would have worked, but so I can push that one there. Hold on. What did I just do there? What if I did? could be something like that. So, that's that. I think I have got it. Holy crap, that was, yeah. That took a long ass time. So then we do this, push this one across, push it down. That side, rinse and repeat this side. Success. All right, so we've got two more on this area. This one's a little diddy one. Elbow bump. So, the question is, so it's one of them done. That works for one of them. Let's just restart. It's probably easier. Isn't it funny how, like, it's always the smaller puzzles which seem to give you more grief? So if that was that, I'd then have to push that way. Maybe I don't want to put the other one in just yet. Maybe I do need to swap them round. Maybe it's just as simple as rotating two ways. Problem is though, that one is it's still blocked in the corner. It's not blocked in the corner. But I can't do a lot with it. So, wants to be got to keep them off the edges. Mm-hmm. There's not even... There doesn't seem to be enough room to even rotate them if I wanted to rotate them. So... The only good I would see of rotating would be to temporarily store, but I can't do that with that there. I can't move that up. Excuse me. Hiccups. So, yeah, it kind of makes it a bit difficult, really. Get to that one at the minute. So if I could get behind this and push it up, just one. But not like that. What's it called again? Elbow bump. So I think the idea is to get the two outer edges of the right angles like together so that they're almost touching. How I would do that. Can you not hear game audio, LB? There's like, just, can you hear the soundtrack though? Because if not, then I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's just really quiet. Hold on. Is that any better? It's meant to be like, really like, it's quite like a instrumental soundtrack. Maybe it's just turned down too low on OBS, in which case I do apologize. I think I may have solved this now though. Possibly. Oh, no. Well, if it's that noise, it could be in my chair. But there is like an instrumental soundtrack. And OBS does say that it's... OBS has got the output, so I don't know what's going on. If you can't hear the guitar... on the right audio source. All right, sorry, it's probably my bad then. It isn't very loud. The audio isn't very loud. I mean, I'll just take it off zero. Hours in, and you finally get to hear some of the game soundtrack. And she makes a little noise as well when I kind of like make a move that I can't do as well. I had this before. Possibly leave that till last. You see, the issue with that is thank you. Yes. So, yeah. Do that, that's gonna fail me there. The only thing I can do is, well, I can't do that because then I can't access that. So could I do now? I can't access anything at all. Flip it, then I need to do it in a way that I can then use the ends. Let's move that out of the way. So I would need to I don't think it's possible to flip it. I don't think I've got enough. I think I've got enough vertical movement across the grid. Okay. I'll take it back. But got enough vertical, got enough horizontal. But what I really need to do is I need to put them in a position where A, they're out of the way, but B, I can still access it. So to me, I can't do that. Can I do that? Yeah, I can do that one. To me, that would be this. Okay. Then this one. Then I would need to do something like that. Thank you. push down one more. Oh, I've inadvertently solved it. Oh, jeez. Jeez. That's not what I was going for at all, but I will take it. I will take it nonetheless. Jeez. All right, so I think my plan is I am going to do this last one here. Cork. And then I'll probably call the stream for tonight. See why this one. Alright, I think I can see. There's nothing else I can do. Because that has to position itself there first. Am I not? Smell tree. Yeah, this one is called Push Pipe Paradise, and it's basically a block moving puzzle game, whereby you've got to connect the water input to the water output. Sometimes it's more than one in a level, but the pipes that have got like the right angles and things on them can actually rotate. So for instance, show you this one, like that. Doesn't just move, it rotates as well. So you kind of have to think about what you're doing somewhat. It's not as simple, unfortunately, as it first looks. Messed that up. Like that, for instance. That's a thing that happens. I've only got these two to play with. How are you doing tonight anyway, Iron Smeltery? Hope you're well. Good to see you as ever. Yeah, I'm all good. I am all good. Thank you very much for asking. Better momentarily, hopefully. I keep trapping myself. So I need to prevent that from flipping up. But if I can. Yes, you need to get back out. Can't trap yourself in the puzzle. There's been a few where I've actually solved them, but then had to like come up with a completely different solution for that very reason. So I can get myself out here. Oh, shiver. Oh. My ear, man. Good. How tall is this pipe again? It's 4 blocks, so I need to get... I have to rotate it. Just can't get in anywhere. I don't think there's anything different. I can't do anything different on the opening move. Which means that other pipe is constantly fixed in place. That's all I can do there. This has to go on this side. So I'm guessing the only thing I can do realistically is... on some form of rotational swapping the directions around, but just causes an issue. Then I'm just back to where I was before. So... Thank you. different I can do. Mario, yeah. Mario is asleep. Lazy bum. It's the whole point. There's the whole. Actually, the whole reason why we're here. There's a. Apparently, my story. There's not really a lot about the story, but. We turn up on the island and we've been sent here, or our uncle, sorry, is the island plumber. But apparently he's been asleep for months and months, for some reason. And the island's fed up waiting. They have all these plumbing issues. Yeah, they have all these plumbing issues, and they're ready to fix them. That's what I need to do. Kind of. Yeah. I'm gonna speed run this game so fast. Oh, but I can't do that because I've got no room. water. I got no room then to push it back across. So that doesn't allow me, that doesn't give me enough room to push that back down. That's what I had for a start, but it's the opposite way around now, right? So I just need to roll it. Still roll. So we need to be over here. I can't prevent the roll. Ever stood on that boardwalk would freaking stop like treading on the creaky floorboards. Jeez. Has anybody got any suggestions on this? Because I'm struggling right now. Struggling. Yeah. LB mentioned it earlier. Hey, LB Master, I've seen you lurking. I just didn't want to call you out. How's it going on, buddy? What's going on? How you doing? Good to see you again. Yeah, LB, you mentioned the creaking earlier on, and I just assumed it was my chair, but I actually think it's like the creaks in the soundtrack. Yeah, once you complete it, you can still push pipes out of the way. What you thinking? all I need to do realistically. Push the L shape into place. Problem is, I can't, because when I push the L shape, it rotates the pipe. So, no, it's okay. No problem. Not to worry. Do that, but then when I start to push it back, it's going to do that. That's no good. I would have to drop it right there. Reversed. Yeah, you see, I think this L-shaped pipe needs to be kind of like, needs to be facing that way. The point where I'm stood now needs to be flipped horizontally. No, flipped vertically, as it is now, because then I could push it across. If it was, well, if it was on its end, so it's like facing straight up. So like the short stubby bit on that bit was vertically in the air. Like that. Just leave it like that. We'll just have like a, we'll just leave this as a water feature. Because if I get this into place, right, what I'm thinking is I could use that as a blocker. We don't live here, we just come to help fix the problem. Let somebody else deal with the problem. So, you see, to push this up to the top now, I need to be at the bottom. I don't want to point the screen. I need to be, like, the problem is, though, iron smeltery, is that, as well, I know you mentioned about, like, flipping them. But I'm not even sure I can remember how I flipped them. At this point. If there's nothing to obstruct it from sliding, like, rolling over, it will roll. For instance. I thought it would roll. Oh no, it will roll now. Now it will roll. Do that. That's gonna roll it. Alright, so your first idea would work if you get the little onto the left side without messing the L orientation up. See, this is what I was doing before, and it's not messing the orientation up, but the problem is, when I start to move, when I start to push that now, it flips. But it only flips once. I can do that, but then I trap that in there. And that's completely screwed it. Stop that from rotating. I have to push the pipe from a point where it can't physically rotate, which is this, like the bottom of the L shape is where Luigi's rubbish, he's just a sidekick, man. Luigi does nothing anyway. See, that doesn't help because that just blocks it in. See, somehow earlier on I managed to get it so that the L shape was flipped, so the bit of the L was on the right hand side. And my thought process was there, and I could have pushed it up and done something else there, but. See, I've got to do that. I'll probably. I don't think in any the thing is, other than the show, the live action show that they had in the 90s, I don't think there's ever been, has there actually been any reference to Mario and Luigi being plumbers in any of the games? Thank you. So that I've got to do that. It's my opening move. There's nothing else I can do. There's nothing else I can do up to this point here. That has to happen. So, that blocks everything in. But now it's blocked at the top. Can't push that up to the top. See it? What level is it? This is cork. Do you want me to reset or get L as far over to the top right as you can? The small bit on the left side. So, sorry. I can't tell ya. Actually, let me just go back to this fire because it tells me this is only a medium puzzle, by the way, guys. Just FYI. Getting that back. I mean, this is what I had open up earlier on. I still think. I still think I need to reverse. This needs to sit top right. That's what needs to happen. But look at it, iron smeltery. It's so beautiful. So yeah, this needs to go top right. So, see how I can do that, because I would need to be on the right hand side of the L shape. Push up, then push pipe one to the right, go around using the small, and go two back to the left, and go back around, roll the L right again. One small thing missing. Hold on. You're onto something. I'll give you that. So, the problem is, Ah. What? Master just bossed it. Dude. Woohoo! Congrats, man. For all your efforts, let me find you in my list. Let me find you in my list. Have 20 points towards your rank, buddy. GG. GG. All right, so that is Tumor Lot Spinning Elbow. I think that is actually so. So we have basically done the majority of the bottom right of the map tonight then. So we've done 14 out of 47 of the puzzles. And yeah, I'm going to be leaving it there tonight. We did pretty well. We will probably pick this up again. I don't know if we'll pick it up tomorrow or if I'll play something else, but it will either be this or another game tomorrow night. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. It's going to get harder. It's going to get a lot harder because I've actually seen in the video, if you look at kind of like, I don't know about the green ones, but the brown ones in the middle, they've actually got holes. There's holes in the ground that I have to start contending with as well, which, yeah, that's probably going to be interesting for sure. But yeah, leave me this or another game tomorrow night, guys. Thank you very much for tuning in. Whether you've been active or just loitering, hope I have entertained and kept you company. As always, links on screen. Thank you very much, like I said. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.